People spend thousands of dollars to go to major events all over the world to sit here and watch from these seats any event, to watch for the great moments of history to be made in front of our faces. We don't want to miss a second of it, sitting on the edge of our seats, hoping these professionals will interact with us. But maybe it's not enough to see it once. We have these great phones and cameras that record every piece of the event. But is it really that great to have? To watch it through a screen?